Hi, Christina. It's your sisters, Nicolette
and Gianna.
And we are making you this video because we are so proud of you and your college graduate. And we know that your graduation did not go as expected. So we put together this video of your favorite people and some of your favorite memories you can look back and enjoy. And we're so proud of you.
So, so proud.
Congratulations.
We love you.
Christina, it's your big sister here. I just wanted to say that when it was Christmas Eve in 2019 and you broke the granite on our brand new kitchen, I did not think that you were gonna make it to this day. But you made it. You survived the kitchen breaking, granite breaking, brand new kitchen. And, oh, and another thing I wanted to say, when you were partying so hard in Gamma that you fell off another kitchen counter and you tore your ACL, I really did not think that you were going to live to see this day, May 16th, 2020, to be graduating, but you did. So no matter what you accomplish, you survived two traumatic events. And for that, I am so proud of you. So please, in the future. Yes, yeah, so in the future, we're gonna tell you to stay away from the kitchen and to just stay safe and get good grades when you're in Binghamton. And let's try to not have history repeat itself. Congratulations.
Such good coffees and sandwiches. We're gonna have so much fun at the Latte Lounge in Oneonta.
Hey yo, I once was a kid, all I had was a dream. More money, more problems, when I get it, I'ma pile it up. Now I'm dope, want the bread, we can toast. So fresh, how we flow, everybody get this down from us. I once was a kid with the other little kids. Now I'm ripping up shows and them fans going wild with us. Tell mommy I'm sorry, this life is a party. Remember you.
Congratulations on graduating, Christina. I can't wait to see what your future holds. I'm glad I'm there by your side.
Hey, Christina. Congrats on graduating from Hartwick. You're going to do so well up in Binghamton. Good luck.
Congratulations, Christina. I love you.
Congratulations, Christina. We're so proud of you.
You did a great job.
Your many accomplishments of 4 years of college at Hartwick, of your super grades, of your good friends that you made that'll probably last a lifetime. We're so happy. We're looking forward to celebrating with you on Saturday.
Yes.
And we love you. We wish you all of life's successes. Your proud grandparents.
Great
Nana
job.
Grace and Papa Gennaro. Yay!
Okay.
I feel good. If you have a drink, would you please put it in the air? That party last night was awfully crazy, I wish we taped it. I danced my face off and had this one girl completely naked. Drink my drink and smoke my, but my girl. good friends is all I need. Pass out at 3, wake up at 10, go out to eat, then do it again. Man, I wanna go to college for the rest of my life. Sip Bankers Club and...
Hi, Christina. It's Aunt Margie. Just wanted to congratulate you on 4 years of being just such an awesome young lady who really knew how to live life to its fullest. You have always had like the best attitude, and I'm very proud of you. And I just love the way you just go with the flow, and that you have a great group of friends, and that you did well in school, and you have a great boyfriend, and you know, there's just nothing not good to say about you, because you are just an amazing girl, and you always have been since you were born. And I love you so much, and I'm so glad to be celebrating with you now, and then another celebration in September. Yay! So it's all good moving forward, and you're continuing your education, which is really impressive. And I love you. Bye. So Lolly, what do you have to say? Oh, she just said congratulations, Christina. Hey, she's a little camera shy, but she's proud of you too.
Hey Christina, how you doing? Happy graduation. Wish we could be there with you, but we brought the whole family for everybody to see. We got Sophie, Daisy, Dookie, Bally, of course, and Lisa. But once again, congratulations. We're proud of you.
We love you.
It's quiet up here without you. Hi, everybody.
I'm suing. I want a break. I'm suing.
Hello, Christina. It's me. I want to congratulate you. You really made it, and I hope you do good in your future. Just get rid of Matt, and you'll do very well. I'm only kidding. I love Matt too. I'm so proud of you, and I'll see you Saturday at the party.
Hi, Dwayne. Congratulations! I'm very happy for you. We had a lot of good, funny memories of your crazy sorority house. When our feet were stuck to the floor, we could barely walk out of there, and you had the whole ceiling decorated. It was a really fun weekend. We got to see with all your friends and how you took over the town and made fun of all the townies. It was really, really such a great experience for you. I'm so jealous that I wasn't able to do that, but it's something that you're always going to remember for the rest of your life. And you'll still have your sorority bitches around whenever you need them. And of course, you'll always have us, because we love you so much. So, this is going to be a mini party, and then in September, we'll do the real thing. Love you!
Happy graduation, Christina! I'm so proud of you, and I'm so sorry that COVID is ruining everything, but we're going to make the best of it. Love you. You're going to do great in life.
Hey Christina, congratulations. Job well done. You partied your ass off. You had the time of your life. And we're proud of you. You got good grades also. Very important. Love you. Peace.
Congratulations, Christina. Way to go. See you Saturday.
Hi Christina. Just wanted to say congratulations that you are graduating.
Congratulations, Christina. I'm so proud of you. You're going to do amazing in life. I love you. I wish we could celebrate how we usually would want to, but we're going to have so much fun together. I can't wait to be doing psych with you, and you're amazing, and I love you more than you know.
Hi, Christina. Congratulations. We wish you all the best. Love you.
Christina, congratulations. You're going to be going far in life. A family of supervisors. You're going to do well. Congratulations.
All the best. We love you. Christina, congratulations to you. I'm so happy for you and proud of you. I love you and wish you all the best of luck and happiness. You're a great girl, a beautiful girl, and I'll forever be here for you. I love you with all my heart.
Hello, Christina. Congratulations. We are very proud of you. 4 years of college done, 12 years of high school, on to graduate school. All the best. Love you. Congratulations, Christina, on your graduation of college. Congratulations, Christina. 4 years of college done. We're very proud of you. Off to graduate school. All the best. Love you.
Hi, Christina. I just want to let you know how proud I am of you. My little shy girl, who would have thought, went through college, sorority life, crazy girl, that you would turn out like that. Smart. You're very determined. You finish everything. I'm just so proud of you. And I'm so sorry that your graduation had to be canceled with this pandemic. This is the most horrible thing. Hopefully this is the most horrible thing you'll ever have to go through. And you'll always remember this time. And now you're off to graduate school and you are gonna do great and you're in the right field. You're gonna help people. And I just wanna let you know how proud I am of you again. And I love you.
Hi, Christina. Congrats on graduating. I'm so proud of you and everything that you've accomplished. And I can't wait to see what else you're going to do in your life. I'm so glad that we get to spend this day celebrating the both of us. And I know you'd rather be anywhere else but home. But I'm glad you're here and I love you. And I can't wait to party like you did in college.
You get your fill to eat, but always keep that hunger. May you never take one single breath for granted. God forbid love ever leave you empty-handed. I hope you still feel small when you stand beside the ocean. Whenever promise me that you'll give faith a fighting chance. And when you get the choice to sit it out or dance, I hope you dance. I hope you dance. I hope you never fear those mountains in the distance. Taking chances, but they're worth taking. Loving might be a mistake, but it's worth making.